Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we'll talk about how to uninstall Valorant from your Windows PC. First, we have to go to the control panel, then programs and features. Scroll down until you find Valorant. Now left click and click uninstall. Another way to uninstall Valorant is by going to the search panel, type settings, then go to apps. Now scroll down in here until you find Valorant, then left click and uninstall. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.